6 days over 100 degrees, and it's kind of gotten to my head. My attitude's been a little on the edge. Hey, girl, what you say we get out of here? Talk about a river and a cooler beer.
I don't want party foul beer because that's warm. If anyone would like to take care of Steve Powell's beer today, he's distributing one per cooler so that when he floats past you, he can get one out of your cooler. That's his logic anyway.
Put your keys in, they'll take care of that for you. Don't forget to drink a lot of beer. What else is important? Sunscreen. The sunscreen on your forehead because you're going to be leaned back.
No party fouls.
Spend your stolen cash. Anybody hasn't been checked in, y'all come get a green wristband for the Mark McKinney Riverfest floating adventure ride.
I want everybody with Riverfest to give me a hell yeah.
Hell yeah!
Find it. Grab it. Grab it. Yeah.
So good to be here again. You ain't got nothing if you ain't got friends. It's been too long. This place feels like somewhere I belong. And it's as good a night as any, as fine a place as I have roamed. So tonight I'm gonna make this place feel like home. Texas gals do what they want and they do it loud. Crank up the good times, been waiting all week for tonight.
Redo, you gotta redo.
Muchachas and gringos spending the
right over there. Do some dancing, Mark.
Well, the winds out west are blowing, and the winding rivers are flowing. And the sweetest folks you've ever met, and the prettiest girls you've ever seen and won't forget. Well, I don't know where you go, but all I need is this, 'cause it fills my bones and I'm all homegrown. Still stand, and the music we call our own brand. There's a pride you won't find anywhere else so grand. You can lose track of time down at Port A, spend a lifetime driving every highway. I'll meet your maker in the desert, he's out there every single day. Well, I don't know where you go, but all I need is this, 'cause it fills my bones and I'm all homegrown, United State of Texas. As our tree-hugging hippies, and you'll crave that Mexican food in the valley. You'll find people that believe the afterlife is in the hill country. Well, I don't know where you go. All I need is this, 'cause it fills my bones and I'm all homegrown. State of Texas. Well, I don't know where you go, but all I need is this, 'cause it feels my
confession.
Healthy snack.
Healthy snack. Healthy snack. Confession.
Healthy snacks.
That's right. Give me a confession.
I got drunk on the river.
She got drunk on the river.
Sorry.
No, I didn't even see that.
Give me a confession.
You made a video.
I made a video of Cassie's top coming off.
No.
Oh no. Oh no.
Is that making the final cut?
No.
Mark, give me a confession.
I already talked about my morning wood. We're just hanging out on the river on the Guadalupe. Isn't it beautiful?
Fifth annual
Riverfest, man. Welcome to the good times, man.
There you go.
You can't beat it.
There you go.
It's like a sore arm. You just can't beat it, man. All right, getting on the bus. With my morning wood. I found it this morning.
For one, don't throw up. Who said that?
It's right there on the list. They didn't have the list, didn't they?
No fight.
No problem.
It's also known as the pterodactyl.
Attitude and long hippie hair. I feel like a dirty river trying to get to the pretty sea. Your heart is an ocean. Is there room enough for me? As a summer peach, and the truth, if I dare reveal what's singing in my heart, but this boy is a little scared. So tell me, what would a poet say? I guess I'll just put it this way, baby. I've been thinking that you should be my lover. Out of hand, careless singing with the radio. Oh, honey, I'm your biggest fan. I say we cross that line tonight. I bet we could fall in love. There's more we both have to share. Let's get to the good stuff. How about I kiss you real good?